Hello and welcome to my 2014 retrospective. I started off the year by changing my channel's name from Doom Reaper to James Kaser and released my sledding all day video, officially starting 2014. I then met my soon-to-be roommate Buster, also known as Buster Dash, who had the ability to record, and we hatched our plan for the first Let's Play. We decided to record Starwall with our friends for our first Let's Plays, and the Schultz players were born. We branched off into other games like Mario and Trials, but would always return to Starwall. I then had a new idea, the Gmod Olympics. Buster and I created a game show using Gary's mod and the Kinect, facing four of our friends against each other to drive around our custom-created track using their bodies. Jalopy Wars was a success, and we began work on the second episode, Rocket Robots, with a surprise cameo contestant, Chris, or Calcite. While fun and well-made, the episode dragged on too long for many to handle. Time constraints and scheduling conflicts have forced Gmod Olympics to pause till 2015. The summer came and split up the Schultz players, so I released my tribute, thanking them all. I then met up with my old friend Jesse, or Free Fire, to start making videos again, launching the co-play series with Guacamelee and later Broforce. I even got to play Octodad with my father, which got lost due to a recording error, leading to the later release of the first Dad Play. The start of fall brought Drunkcraft and my new schedule releasing 3 videos per week. Buster and I reunited to start recording Prop Hunt, Trouble in Terrorstown, and Death Run with Free Fire and Calcite. And lastly, tried some solo Let's James episodes of Audio Surf along with some Blast from the Past Black Ops episodes from the Schultz Play Vault. Thanks to all that enjoyed my videos and hope to entertain you more the next year.
Ellie,
are you on the ball?
Yeah.
Oh! Oh! I was following you for like a mile.